Dingodile?
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But, no, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bermugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator.
We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
barf.
Enabled.
It looks like we're en route to the rift generator. But we'd be a lot faster in... that! What the... Tawna?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But... we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Thank you.
seatbelts!
Thank you.
What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite. Huh?
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun. Give them a sporting chance.
Ooh. Let's see what you mongrels can do as a pack.
Shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
Something monumentally stupid!
Not from our universe!
I fly solo.
Bandicoots are considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me...
Baby.
you!
Bandicoots.
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
Cortex.
Alliance.
Right then, let's plug up these holes.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere.
Anywhere?
After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City!
Nachos.